Hey guys, welcome to Road Stripper. I used to play this game when I was like little, when I had my first PS2. It was one of the first games I got, except for I sold it with my PS2 to get a PS3. Got a PS2 now and I've got Road Stripper back. Anyway, let's get on with it. A lot of people don't actually know about this game, which is a shame because it is an awesome game. I mean, they're soldiers and they're blue. What more could you want? Look at him. It's not a first person shooter. It's quite hard to get used to controls again. Well, it can be with a sniper. Bam. Sniper is a bit overpowered, to be honest. In fact, so is everything, to be honest. So only if you hit him in the head, it's kind of overpowered. The guy I'm playing as has infinite medipacks. I think his name's Elm. God damn it. There is a story mode. I have completed it. It is really good. Basically, I still don't understand the story behind this game. I guess it's just a war of two different worlds. Get 15 lives. Just a button, yeah. New ammo. More ammo. Let's take these guys out. Ah! I'm gonna do 3 videos of this since my PS3 is messed up. Can't seem to figure out why. Well, it's actually because the controllers have just messed up. Yeah, controllers are messed up, so I can't really do much in that parts of things. So, like I said, I'm gonna do more PS2 games for now. Front bumps. Back down here. Help me! Ow! Tough to get to the end before 20 minutes. Oh, for the people who are watching, I've noticed 1-2 views. I don't mind, but anyway, I've noticed, for those people who do watch them regularly, would you like me to make longer videos, or keep them the same as they are? Because I can do longer videos, if you're wanting longer videos. Completely up to yourselves. I do this to entertain you. I got your wires. Doesn't look that very action-y when it's already disabled, basically. Oh yeah, they can't breathe on this world, so they've got gas tank things. If you hit them, they blow up. It's quite funny. I don't know what I've been told. Why am I on the outside of this building? And how that happened. Oh, he's dead.
You're there.
Almost 10 minutes. It's a bit crappy, actually. Well, that was an easy one. There you go. That was Road to Sugar. Probably part one. There's two other levels you can do. As like just a taster kind of thing. If you're wanting the story mode of it, please tell me in the comments and I'll probably do it. Quite fun. Quite hard though. Oh well. See you later. Bye.